Invis is everything braces isn't. Eating the foods you love, life uninterrupted. Invisalign.
The Live Oak Acorns taking the field in their opening game against 2-0 Carlmont. The Acorns on the board first in the first as Patrick Kissy sends a rocket deep to left over the fielder, racing around third and scoring is Cole Wilson. 1-0 Acorns. Meantime, sophomore starter Landon Stump doing well on the mound. Aubrey did a story on Landon earlier this year and taught him this dance called the Stump Grinder. Never listen to Aubrey. Acorns looking for more. This one is big trouble, but a great play by the Scots second baseman, John Paul Avila. The Scots tie the game in the top of the third. Jack Vannoncini sends it deep to left, and it is gone. A solo shot for Vannoncini, who knows where the camera is. But the Acorns come right back with three in the bottom of the third. This is junior leadoff hitter Cole Wilson. His first high school over the fence home run, a solo shot, and the Acorns are back up 2-1. The boys in the dugout were loving that one. Then with one on, John Kester Johnson sends this one deep to left, a two-run shot, a mammoth shot. The Acorns take a 4-1 lead, and a nice shout-out for the show.
Let's go, baby. College sports, baby.
The Acorns end up taking a 7-3 lead late, but Carlmont fights back. Tanner Van Wy sends it deep off the wall and left. Carson Vance scores. The Scots get an Avila home run to make it 7-5, but the Scots get no closer. Thanks to fine defense here, Cole Wilson spinning and firing for the out at first as the Live Oak Acorns win their opener 7-5. Kester Johnson and Kissy each with two hits for Live Oak. 7-5, the final.